It's impossible. They make it impossible to be cool when you got food allergies. You know what I need to save my life? It's called an EpiPen. An EpiPen, it's a syringe. It's an antidote. No, it's a pen, and you put it in your butt. Literally, that's where they tell you to put it. I read the label wrong my first time, man. The first time I used it, I put it in my butt. It was... Well, it got my heart rate going, but not in the way that was intended, you know?